Okay, so it turns out that I was just an idiot and it was stuck under my other footrest. So, this power cable is incredibly annoying. Often realize it's probably that's next to the
okay, mate, we've done millions of miles in the simulator pre-season, but this is where we get the real data from the real car on the real racetrack. So as many miles as you can get done consistently over these sessions, the happier we're going to be.
Okay, so I want to do track climatization without wet tyres, if at all possible.
Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. Maybe I shouldn't have done this at this time, right? How do I go back? Also, we still have the same problem of if it gets sideways, whatever. Cock-a-leaky, this is terrible.
I'm not awake. I'm not awake enough. Oh dear, I picked at 11 o'clock. I won't let me do that, it's not the best time to decide to do this. Shall we? Oh god, no. Oh, okay. Probably terrible speed wise, but we'll get used to it slowly. I just want to complete a race, to be honest with you. Don't know what's going on with the tyres.
Okay, give us some good, consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
his heart seem to be dying quite quick. First bit of on track action. Struggling a little bit if you can't tell.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're
okay. As soon
as
I put down any throttle, it spins. Yeah, this steering wheel is not held down well. Thank you. Let's try again.
Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done.
Return to the garage.
To be sure we can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit.
Oh, with Alpine. That's a shame. Return to the garage on that and going to qualifying. It'll be a disaster, but we'll try. And it's one shot qualifying. So,
Q1 quick look at the classification at the end of the session, then here are your top three. Sato, Deruvola, and Richard for sure.
We are last.
That includes an interesting practice session.
Great. Although, again, the tyres seem to be screwed up again. Okay. Qualify. Oh, there's some crypto stuff on the side of it. Great. Well, nothing to it but to do it. Let's go. I gotta get pole again. Not like that, I'm not.
Fantastic! You've got pole position!
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves
points?
Of our top three, which are Wang, Hauger, and Jan Deruvola. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway.
Feature race? There's a sprint race, I think, as well, mate. I'm not trying to tell you how to do your job. I'm very much a newcomer, but you know. 8 laps of a sprint race.
Hello and welcome from the Bahrain International Circuit here in Sakhir. Down on the grid, the engineers are making their last checks, and today's race will be underway shortly. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has built a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of the race. Davide, you're a three-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this track? They degrade so quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tyres as much as you can and push just at the end.
What's weird though, he sounds
after
about 70.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
This is the first race. This is the first race, my friend.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good.
In a desert, I'm not surprised. I was just wondering if I got, have I got anything open in the background. Because it's feeling a bit chippy choppy. No. Oh, it suddenly snapped on me.
Okay, so not an ideal parking spot, but let's try and get a good launch upon the...
Nah, screw that. I'm trying to be nice here.
Okay, so not an ideal parking spot, but let's try and get a good launch upon the race start. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights.
So I get it. I guess it means that my tyres are going to be stone cold. It's a fantastic start. tag. I don't know why the frame rate is quite so lumpy, but I might. Behind, but I can't. The frame rate is terrible. The stuttery frame rate is making me feel ill. I'm trying to look after my tires a little bit now.
Deal has just set the fastest lap of the race so far.
I think because on the grass the brakes weren't great then. Just in case this hitching kills it.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 9.8 seconds.
Thanks for that. I just want to sign out of Threads because I signed into it by accident and now it's annoying me. Log out. Log out. The frame rate got me a bit there. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Thank you.
Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now.
So much like F1, it's one or two laps ago that the error started going. Oh, Max, have the DRS. Go on. Bottom at the DRS again, which is good.
Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Yeah, this lumpy frame rate is giving me a headache. It's showing 95 from the top left, but it's the stutters. Final corner. I don't do celebrations yet.
Superb driving! That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
An incredible win for Campos. Brilliant performance. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone eat through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
Hooray!
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Campos have come a really long way in this sport, and what a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Wang increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Wang.
On to the teams then. Campos moved to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
So where's our next teammate? All the way down there, okay. See the highlights, why not? I mostly just want to see the start, to be honest. Let's have a play to Kushmani. I believe. Right, let's advance then. Maybe I should restart the game before the next bit. I think I might do. Be back in a moment when I restart the game.
Circuit here in Sakhir.
Apologies, I didn't press the button fast enough.
Making their last checks, and today's race will be underway shortly. Plenty of opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit for these young F2 drivers to show what they can do. The best passing opportunity right up there at turn one, and we should see plenty of action there. But there's another not long after at turn four. There are 9 right-handers and 6 left-handers, and the possibility that we could see some flat spots at the tightest of those left-handers, that's turn 10. As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. Wang lines up on pole position, with Dennis Hauger alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Deruvola, Williams, Enzo Fittipaldi, and Lawson. Vips, Cordiel, Porcher, Marcus Armstrong, Awasa, Vesti, Jake Hughes, Richard Vershaw, and Boshong, Drugovic, Sato, and Roy Nissany. Novalak, Doohan, Calderon, and Logan Sargeant completes the grid.
Oh.
And now it's time to head down to the track.
Well, this clearly is still F1 or F2 21.
As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm
Sargeant
joined again
is at the
by
back
Davide
in F1 instead. Valsecchi. Never mind.
Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao, Alex. It's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments. There is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In this sport, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Okay, mate, so we got pole. That's in the bag. Now let's go and get the double with the race win. Come on.
Let's just hope our tyres are not completely.
Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now.
Try to get some temperature.
Oh,
Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
I think these are the softs that I used in qualifying. That's gotta be a penalty, surely. Pit stop update. Pit stop information.
Alright, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps.
A little bit like that, aren't I?
We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Got that, confirmed.
Ah, I was distracted.
Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Okay, copy that. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Why are you making a pit early if there's no tyre concerns? Yellow flag behind. Lesser is out. The chrome. The frames are a lot better now, restarted. I'm going to do a mid session save here before I forget. Slightly worried that nobody else is pitting, but I don't mind. Hold on, I was pressing the wrong button.
Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this
compound. Oh, they're brand new. Great, okay.
I hope they have got a pit, I'm sure. It's a requirement to pit it. Did it try to hot lap the thing? I am getting more and more confident. Force feedback went a bit weird then.
Ralph's coming in for his stop now.
I've got to overtake them while they're in the pit.
Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far.
not talking much because A, it's late at night, and B, I'm concentrating like hell.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
I was reaching to press the button to flash back.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 11.8 seconds.
Oh, yellow flag, I think it's been a big accident up there. Oh, my teammate's been an idiot by the looks of it. So yeah, looks like he's managed to loop it completely on his own. Cause a massive bottleneck behind. How's this catching? Penultimate lap.
Deruvel has just set the fastest lap of the race.
Lenovo.
I'm glad they could be in DRS range for this last lap. Yep, if it was in DRS range, I'm losing the front end completely. I made it, whoa. Coming for me.
Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
Did everything perfectly on this lap. That understeer isn't great. Then them fresh analogy got helping him a lot. God, he's right there.
Get in there. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. That's a race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Come on.
So another fantastic victory for Campos today.
Yeah.
So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Campos have come a really long way in this sport, and what a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Wang increases their championship lead. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I have to give it to Wang.
On to the teams then. Campos moved to the top of the table. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment when Formula 2 returns.
There we go. So, standings for the constructors. We're at the top with 4 points to spare, thanks to me only. It's a great start to the campaign, shall we say. Where's our teammate? Second to last. Let's have a look at the highlights, shall we? I don't think there'll be many. A little bit wide. Yeah, they were chasing me down at the end. And that's it. There's no garage stuff. We're just on to the next session in... wherever it is. But I will leave it there. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.